He still has it.
It's been a few years since I've played with him, but I can tell you that 5 years after he retired, he was still, you know, damn strong.
So at what point could you take him? 1 year after retire? 2 years after retire? Before he retired?
I don't know. I think, you know, me right now and Gary at his peak, that would be an immensely interesting...
Hell of a match.
Yeah, that would be...